of Indianapolis is helping kids with summer jobs and is looking to the rest of us to join in on this effort. The Department of Public Safety is helping fund a program that gets kids off the streets and puts them to work. Our reporter Julie Pursley live now in the newsroom with this story. Julie?
Beth, Clean for Green and Save Our Seed program is celebrating another successful year thanks to a grant from the Indianapolis Public Safety Foundation. Indianapolis Mayor Greg Ballard told hundreds of young people this morning that the city will continue efforts to help support the program. Churches from around Indianapolis teamed up with mentors and volunteers to fund part-time jobs for kids. About 400 teens have been cleaning up parks and neighborhoods over the last 5 weeks. They have also been learning life lessons like ways to avoid violence on the streets. They were paid $25 a week, but the kids and city leaders say the life lessons are worth much more than that.
The pastor, Pastor Jackson, actually talked about conflict and resolution and how we have to work with people, and it teaches us, it's actually like a job, so we learn what it is like to have a real job in the real world, so it kind of helps us to get set up for life in the, when we get a real actual job.
The Indianapolis Department of Public Safety Foundation says more than $35,000 has already been raised in just a couple of months, and that money was awarded to service providers who are committed to creating part-time jobs for kids around Indianapolis. The foundation has raised a lot of the money through public-private efforts, including the first annual Your Life Matters 5K run and walk that was held back on June the 7th. Now, it's looking to the community. If you would like to donate to the foundation and help fund jobs for kids, especially in the summer, go to theindychannel.com. We have a link to the foundation under the hot button. Live in the newsroom, Julie Pursley, RTV6.